minutes, who did the most damage? Oh, Greg Pitino's hurt.
Greg Pitino's hurt.
He's totally hurt. This fight is over.